You be my fine wine and Hennessy. Oh my. Fine wine and Hennessy. Oh my. Tell me what you wanna be tonight.
Good morning. It's 7:41. I feel well rested. We got a lot of stuff to do. I need to sort my clothes. Also run some errands. Drop off the packages. This is what we're doing today. Oh, and also need to cook dinner. I don't know what to make. I have to see what's in the fridge. Probably something quick and easy. I'll cook in the afternoon so I can just, when everybody want to eat, they can eat. I don't know what type of protein we have. So I might have to go past to the store and buy some protein. My teeth are getting whiter. I haven't done my routine yet. But drink water. And because that's the first thing I always do, drink water. Well, first go. Yeah, the first thing I do is drink water. But yeah, that's all I'd say.
Okay, I'm finally downstairs. It's been an hour. It's 8:51, if I'm not mistaken. You can hear my voice is still a little raspy because I'm tired. I woke up an hour ago, so. Yeah, I'm about to make some breakfast. My lips are dry. I haven't brushed my teeth yet because I want to eat first and then brush my teeth so I can get myself ready to go outside because it looks like it's going to rain, so I need to hurry up and eat, get myself ready, and hop on my bike because I don't want to get sick. Okay guys, I'm ready to eat. Everybody's still sleeping again. My mom needs to get up soon because she is going to the gym. I'm about to eat. Let my food settle a little bit. Drink my bottle of water. And then clean everything up. And get myself ready to go outside. Oh yeah, I also need to take my vitamins, so that's what I'm gonna do. I got my all-in-one vitamin, but it don't have no biotin and magnesium. So the one that I actually wanted had all the vitamins except for magnesium, so I bought one magnesium medicine apart from that. But now, I still need to go back and see if they have the one with the biotin so I could switch the gummies out. Because it's really hard for me to take pills, a lot of pills at once, it don't go down that well. It make me feel weird. I don't know. But yeah, as you can tell, we got our ginger shot, we got our chai tea. I know it's white bread, but the thing is, we have to finish the bread. Me, my mom, and sister. Well, my mom, she's on a keto diet, so she can't even eat carbs. Me and my sister, we don't eat bread like that, but I have to eat it because we bought that bread for my family members that came over last Saturday. And they did eat some, but they didn't eat everything. So, you know, gotta eat it before the bread goes stale. And then you have to throw it away. And that's money. That's money you're throwing down the drain. We don't do We don't like throwing money away. We don't like that over here. No. Okay guys, I'm finally ready to go outside. This is the food for today. Let me put you guys down. Oh shit. Okay. So this was from my mom. She gave it to me when I was in high school. Still wear it because it's cute. It's different. Nobody else has. Well, I've never seen nobody else with this. So yeah. Mom closet. Jeans are from H&M. These are white legged jeans. With like holes by the knees. As you can see, it's a little torn, but it's okay, it's okay. Earrings are from Primark. Let me show you guys. Yeah, earrings are from Primark. And I was thinking of wearing my dogs, I'm sure. Also, I was thinking on wearing this jacket. My like, because you know, it's I like denim jacket because you know it goes with the outfit because my shoes are black. Now, I don't know how cold it's going to be on the bike and I don't want to be freezing. So my second option is this. Which one are we going to wear? Let me know. Let me know in the comments what you guys think that go better with the fit. I mean, this won't look bad because, you know, my jacket's still gonna be closed. Nobody gonna see the brown shirt. But then again, for aesthetic wise, I think this would look better than this one. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, I made up my mind. We're putting on this jacket because I don't have no time to be sick or anything. Even though I don't have no work or anything, I don't want to be sick. Who want to be sick? Not me. And this keep like lifting a little bit. Guess what? I don't care. Because I'm not going outside to catch no man, nobody. I'm not going outside to see nobody. So I don't care. I don't give. So I'm about to get my bike, put my dogs on, and hurry up to come back and put the stuff in there so I can drop it off right away. And then also go to the Action. Now, drop it off and pick it so I can pack it up, drop it off, and bring it away so that's out my house. Okay. I only need to find a way for the laptop to arrive safely there because, you know, I was busy with private information from people, citizens, so it's not like I can't send it up. I either have to go there or go to one of the locations nearby. So I think I'll just do it, bring it to one of the locations nearby. I'll just call IT and see. This is annoying me. I'll just call IT and see if they can let them know that I'm coming. So I can drop the laptop off. That's a better idea. Hey guys, I finally got back home. My mom is back vacuuming my hair a little. You know, but it's okay. I'm about to put on my clothes and go back to cleaning. Or eat something first and then go back to cleaning because I'm hungry and I'm tired. But yeah, I'll see you guys upstairs. Let me show you guys better. So yeah, this skirt, the leg, what? Wait, you can't even see. But yeah, it's really cute. Really cute, really cute. But yeah, my hair is a little frizzy because I was sweating on the bike. I had to change my clothes. I was really sweaty. Then I had to wipe my armpits and everything. I'm gonna take a shower later after I'm done cleaning. But I need to eat something because I'm hungry. That's what we're gonna do. So we're going to eat some. I think I'll do the salad that I meal prepped and then warm up some egg rolls that my cousin bought Saturday and that we need to finish. Because, baby, like I said this morning, we don't waste no food, okay? We really don't. You know, sometimes, but most of the time we don't waste no food. So, I'm extremely hungry, so I'm going with the salad with the shrimp and potatoes. Should I go with the potatoes or the rice? No, I ate rice yesterday, so we're going with the potatoes. That, and then I'm drinking a little bit of my smoothie. And my water, of course. I'll make a cup of tea as well. It's just the chai tea again. I also want to get a workout in today, but we'll see if that's going to happen. First things first, eat ugly ass. Let me go do that.
Okay.
Hey guys, it's a little later or early in the evening. I'm home alone. I need to cook. I don't know what to make for the rest of the house because I have my meals already prepped. So I can just put it in the microwave or take it out and reheat it in a pan or do some. I don't know what to make for my people. I really don't know because we have a lot of leftovers that I might just combine. I don't know. I really don't know yet, but I have to figure it out. I just wanted to check in a little bit. I've been looking at hotel rooms and flights because we're planning a family trip. Stay tuned for that video. It's like a few months later, but it's somewhere in the summer. Yeah, so you gotta stay tuned for that. Also, more reaction videos are coming up. I'm trying to get back on track, okay? We're trying to get everything together. But, my stomach hurt. I need to eat something. Let me munch on something before I even think on making something for the rest of the house to eat. Because, everybody's still out here. My mom is at the gym. My sister gone somewhere. So, yeah, I need to fix that. We need to prepare something. But, that's all I want to say. I just wanted to do a little check-in or whatever. I'll be back when it's time for me to eat, probably. Or you guys will see me tomorrow if I don't pick up the camera. I don't know which one I'll choose, but we'll see. I've been up for a while. As you can tell, my face is still dry. I haven't washed my face and put like oils, but I forgot to put on a moisturizer. It's 11 something right now. I already had breakfast. Last night, what did I do? Last night, I got my first sale because your girl started selling clothes again. Well, my old clothes that I don't wear. In 2020, I started to sell my clothes and stuff. Well, 2019, 2020, I started to sell my clothes that I don't wear or use no more and that my sister don't want. Because it don't fit her style. But I couldn't get into my old account for 3 years. So I got that handled. I think they took my old account down. I'm not sure. But I made a new account. Made my first sale. Now I'm trying to do the stuff to get like to finish the sale and stuff. The link to like verify everything isn't working. Annoying, but it's okay. We gonna get it fixed. I sent people a message. So now we need to wait if the buyer is gonna reply first or the company that I also send a message to so that they may find a solution so I can still get my money. Cause you know, you girl, she's trying to make it. Everybody's trying to make it. My hair is a hot mess. This is the same hairdo I've been rocking for how many days? Almost a week now. I don't care who is going to do my hair every single day. Not me. I don't got no time for that. Now, it's not like I'm going anywhere. Well, I've been going outside every single day. But Anyhow, I need to pack the stuff that I need to send back. And yeah, I'm tired. I'm really tired. My head hurt, but it's okay. It's fine. I can't wait for my stuff to come so I can get these ugly nails off. I might take them off tomorrow. I might do that, or Saturday. I might take them off Saturday if they don't come. If the stuff don't come on time, I'm gonna just take them off and just rock my natural nails for a little bit until the stuff come. Cause I cannot have my nails look crazy like this. No, it's not cute. It's not cute. This is not like me. Anywho, let me open up the blinds. That's better. You can tell my skin is dry. I need to get my face together. I'm putting on a mask. I might put on wash my face again and put on a mask because I feel like my face deserves that. Okay, like it's still white stuff. Cause I was laying down, probably because we're laying down. My eyes start tearing up. I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna eat something, drink a cup of tea, get some work done on my laptop, and pack the stuff that I need to send away. Anywho, I'm getting ready to leave the house. This is what I'm wearing: mom jeans, H&M tank top, H&M jacket. I'm taking out the durag, but I'm thinking on possibly putting on this shirt instead because it looks a little cold outside. But this is a fit though. This is a fit. But I think I'm gonna change into this. Sadly, I like this bit better, but you know, this is what it is. Okay guys, I changed my mind. I still put on the shirt and I have the tank top underneath it because just to be sure that I'm warm. These sunglasses is from a local jewelry store that I bought like last year. But yeah, let me show you the full thing so you can see. Ta-da! So you know, we got the Valentino bag. Can never go wrong with the Valentino bag. So yeah, we got this. Like I said, the H&M jacket. This shirt is from H&M as well. I've gotten this ever since I was in high school, and I still wear this. And yeah, what else? I have mom jeans. And also, I'm pairing it with these white sneaks. Yes, they're still clean. I'll also keep my sneakers clean. Okay, period. I cannot stand people. Not people, but I cannot stand seeing my shoes being dirty, whether they're white, blue, orange, yellow, purple, green. I cannot do it. Ooh, that's the cream. But yeah, I'm going outside now. We're going to run some earrings. Hey guys, I'm back. Got my groceries. Ran the errands. Now I need to pack my stuff so I can send it up, okay? Because I'm tired. I'm tired of this shit. It needs to get out of my house, okay? It needs to be gone. Anywho, I look cute. I'm so tired, guys. But the sun is coming out real pretty. It wasn't that cold, so I actually could have just wore the tank top. But, yeah. What am I going to do? Oh yeah, I'm going to get myself together. Okay guys, right now I'm in my office. Well, it's my desk is in my room, so I would just say my room. I'm in my room. Finally sorted all my clothes. I also have a few garbage bags of clothes that are like torn up and stuff like that. So I had to throw this out. Sadly, I had to throw those out. I really like to save stuff, but you know, I cannot be like a hoarder. We cannot do hoarding. And it's annoying me that it's like a little blurry on this side, but it's because of my new screen protector and I don't have another one. So I cannot take this one off. So we have to wait until I have a new one. But anyway, back to the story. I am finally just sitting down at my desk. Currently looking at stuff on Shein, however you pronounce it. I'm just looking at stuff. My sister said that the doorstops that they have on Shein aren't good or something. They don't work well. I'm not sure. See, I'm the type of person I want to see for myself, because I will be sleeping in a room by myself for the first time. And you don't know what can happen. So I want to be safe. I want to feel safe by being by myself in my room, especially if I have to go to sleep at night. So I wanted to get a doorstop like that. You know, I'll show you guys. So the one that I was talking about before we really got interrupted is this one. The one that went viral a few months ago on TikTok. For all the traveling girlies, I'm trying to be safe. Okay, but yeah, that's what I'm trying. My storage is full on the other phone, so I'll have to record from this one. Anywho, again, I need a vlogging camera, because this is not it. So I can delete all the footage on my phone and put it on my USB stick. I need something, because no, this is not it. No, this is not cute. Anywho, before this one does the same thing. Yeah, so this is what we're doing. I might take a break from this and start looking at plane, like flights. Because, see me, I want to fly at night, because it's way cheaper to fly at night. My mom is like, no, I don't want to fly at night. You need to give and take sometimes, because we already going to a way expensive place that is a little bit out of my tax bracket. I need to save, and now you want to be picky about the flights too. I mean, I don't mind flying by myself. I really don't. And meeting you guys there. But my mom don't want that. So I need to figure it out. I definitely need to figure it out. Oh, Lord Jesus, have mercy upon my soul. Let me win the lottery or something. Like, somebody sponsor me. Sponsor me.
Oh my gosh, my camera dirty. Back. Good morning, guys. I'm getting ready to leave because I'm about to drop off my laptop at the location. So that's what we're going to do. My apples are crispy. They're crunchy. I'll fix them. So crunchy. Anywho, I am going to get myself ready real quick because my dad is waiting on me downstairs. I'll show you guys the outfit when I come back, but I just wanted to check in. It's Friday. Okay guys, I'm about to leave. I am leaving. Okay, I got the phone. Where's my key? Yeah, I got my key, because nobody's gonna be home when I come back. Well, my sister is, but she's probably gonna be sleeping. So good morning. Hey guys, I finally dropped off the laptop, so that's at my house. Now the next thing is to drop off that big ass box that I have in the living room, because I need to get the hell out, because I don't want it. I don't want it in my house. I don't want nobody telling me I need to hurry up, or I need to send it back, or whatever. I don't want nobody bugging me. I don't got no time for that. I really don't. But yeah, so I'm just chilling in the car waiting for my dad to come back. He went to he dropped me off and he waited for me outside. Now we're somewhere in the hood, our old neighborhood. I'm not going to show you guys this because no. But anyway, we're in our old neighborhood. He's about to grab some food at this place that he knows. So I can eat that later. I'm not hungry, but I'm going to eat something when I get home, because I didn't have breakfast before I left the house. So yeah, I'm going to eat some yogurt, maybe some coconut yogurt with some fruit, the regular stuff. Something light, because I can't eat heavy in the morning. I mean, I can, but not as soon as I wake up. I woke up like an hour ago, a little over an hour ago. I don't know. I cannot do that. I cannot. No. We're also taking off these nails today because this is not cute no more. It wasn't cute in the beginning. It was never cute. In my head, it was. But when I tried to do it, it wasn't. It was a hot mess. I was fighting. I was struggling. But it's okay. We're going to get ourselves together. We're going to get it together. First time is always a charm. The third time is always a charm. What am I talking about? So, like I said the other video, I got inspired to do this other design. So we're gonna do the other design. Let me know you guys want a video of me doing my nails myself. It's really hard. I'll if you guys want that, I'll do it when I feel like I'm stable enough, like I'm good enough to record that. Cause if it comes out ugly, I am not uploading it. I'm sorry. I am not uploading it. I'm simply not doing it. And I can't wait for my stuff from Shein to come. So I can show you guys. Do a whole video on that. A whole try-on haul. Should I do a try-on haul or just another boxing video? Or should I just do it in a vlog? Let me know what you guys want to see. I was thinking on uploading my old stuff on all the old videos that I have, because those were good vlogs as well. Uploading those, but I might just delete all my footage that I have from last year and just start all over, since you guys don't even know what was going on. But it's good footage. That's my problem. It's good footage. My hair is like living its own life. It's doing what it wanna do. And I'm trying to fluff it up every 5 seconds, but it's not working. It works for like a few minutes, and then it goes back to a curly old self. A poofy old self. Because my hair is really curly, as you can tell. This is not going nowhere. I slept with this with hairband on. My hair stayed. This is how I want to do when I have my natural hair out. This is my go-to hairstyle. It's always in a bun, some type of bun. It's always in some type of bun. Like either I never got the chance to do like a side part because my hair was too short for that, or when it wasn't too short before I cut off my ends, when I clipped my ends, it wasn't working. It didn't want it to do what I wanted to do. So now I find the products. I have the products that work with my hair. So for it to be like this. And my hair is also grown out again because I always wear braids. You guys know me. I always wear braids. It's always braids, some type of protective style. Lately, I was on the wig trend. The first time I did the blonde one, that was the first time in years that I tried to lay a wig. Because the very, very, very first time I was trying to do a wig, it was not working at all. I looked like a hot mess. And then we had to go try and look at my mom try on bright, like, wedding dresses. It was a hot mess. No. It was horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. But yeah. I'll see you guys when I come back. When I'm home. So I can show you the outfit of the day. Cause
we're finally home. Got the goods. My dad gave me something that I was wanting for my sister. Cause it's me and my sister. We're home. She's sleeping still. What's the white stove? Okay. We gonna fix that. But yeah. I am going to get myself ready. Well, undress myself. Oh, I forgot I was gonna do the outfit of the day. So like I said in the car. I was wearing the same jeans from yesterday, same jacket, just a different shirt. This is the bag where the laptop was in. I am not keeping this because this came from the place, and I am a germ of hope. I am going to throw this away or maybe sell it or something, because, baby, I'm not keeping this shit. No. The people told me I could keep it. No, I don't want it. I just took it with me. But I don't want it. No, you don't want it. Also need to get some content for my Instagram. Make that ready. We have a lot of stuff to do today.
Okay, I'm taking a break from cleaning the rest of my room. It's starting to come together. It's looking a little bit better. I just need to move.
I need to breathe. I need my own house, my own apartment, something. Cause this right here is not it. It's really not. It's okay. It is what it is. I can't change it. Cause don't get me wrong. Like I always say, I love living with my parents. I love being around my family. But sometimes I just want to just relax and have my own breathing space. Not everybody always all up in my space. This morning I literally just woke up. My mom came talking to me, talking about, oh, can you help me with this? Can you help me that? I don't mind helping my mom with this and that, but it's annoying. I just woke up when the shoe's on the other foot. When the shoe's on the other foot, nobody needs to bother nobody in the morning, because then she gonna be, I just woke up. But now I just woke up, I literally just told you, can we do this later? I just woke up and she's still talking. No, it's a no. I need my own space. I really do, but one day we'll get there. For now, I just have to push through and just keep it going. I want to clear out this big ass closet. It's not a closet. I forgot what it's called. I don't know what the name is. But anywho, I want to clean that out. But it's not just my stuff that's in there. It's also my sister's stuff that's in there. And my, like, the top one, I already cleared out the top one. It's almost empty. I need to do the second one because the two top ones are mine. The rest are from my sister. Because apparently she got a lot of papers and stuff. So we agreed on letting her have that. I just want to clear that all of that out and break that down and throw it out on Monday, because Monday night, Tuesday morning, the people that always come and pick up like stuff that people don't want, and you have to put it by the garbage, and they'll pick it up. New curtains. I want new curtains as well, because these are broken and outdated. I am not showing nobody my room until this is fixed. I'm not doing this. We need to move out. Well, at least I do. I don't know about other people, but I do. I got my little cup of tea right here. I'm drinking that. About to go looking for some other flights that are cheaper so me and my family can fly together, because I want to do cheap and fly at night, but my people don't want to fly at night, and they don't want to do transfers. Like, I'm trying to compromise here, but nobody's trying to compromise with me. So, that's really not fair. It's really not fair, but, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. But enough of me ranting. I'm just do my stuff. And I'll probably see you guys later when I'm done with this, because I'm taking a break from cleaning. I'm tired. I also need to take pictures of the shoes that I'm throwing out, because I sorted out which shoes I want to keep and which one I'm giving away or selling. So the shoes that I'm selling, I need to take pictures of those. I was thinking on doing my nails, taking them off today, but we're doing that tomorrow because today's Friday. Yay. Saturday I'll do that. Okay guys, my stuff arrived. Well, this is not all of them that I ordered, but let's see if I got everything that I wanted. I'm trying to open it. If not, I'm suing these people. Oh, these are my chokers. These are my chokers. If you didn't know, now you know. I am a choker fan. I love chokers. I've been obsessed with them for the longest. This is so cute. Just with a little heart. And let me see if it fits. Let me see. I need to clip this. I'm trying to. Yes.
is cute. I don't know. I just love it. And then we have this other one. Yes, I like the little hearts. I like the little heart aesthetic thingy. Then we get this one. I'll try it on as well. Ooh. The new chokers. I'm so happy. Try this on. Oh, the heart is not hearting. Okay, let me see. I need to flip this, right? How does this go on? Is this way or the other way? I think it's this way. Okay, ooh. The chain is a little cold. It's okay. Is there a hole here? Oh yeah, there is. Okay. Then put it in the other one so it can stay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I mess with this. I love it. It's cute. Yeah. It's real cute. I mess with this. Okay, next. Let me take this off. I'm not gonna sit here with this on. Okay, now we're going for the big package. Let's see. Oh, I ordered these cute sandals for the vacation. This small? Not really. What is this? I forgot what I ordered. I don't even know what I ordered no more. What is this? Oh, this is the jumpsuit. This is it's a short, like a romper, and look at the detail in the back. Next. What is this? Oh yeah, these are just some socks. I'm not taking it out of the package because it's just regular socks. Over the knee socks. Nothing crazy. I had the black one already and I liked it. So I got the gray ones as well. Oh, I have some pantyhose. These are like the socks that are over the knee. So I can pull them up and look real cute. Oh, hi. Real cute, real cute. Oh, they gave me a little letter. I'm not a different for just a dollar. That's really too much. Anywho, what is this? Oh, this is a red dress. The red dress is cinched my waist. This is cute. I also put up a picture from this, but I just want to show you guys what is the front and what's the back going on. This is the front, but the cinching stuff's supposed to go on, and I am confused. I guess this is the front and this is the back, but in the picture the V was the front and the rest was the back. So not, and this is tied in the front, so I don't know, but it's I would say a maxi if you're short, but I'm a tall girly. I'm 5'10", so it will probably be like a midi dress for me, but that's okay. I don't mind some cute kitty meow meows or whatever, as Gina Janine said. Ooh, this is my it's purple. It's a maxi dress. I think this will fit me. This will be all to the floor. I'm so excited to try this on. I have some more stuff. Are these the slides? What is this? I don't even remember what I ordered. That's real crazy. I'm trying to hurry up because I don't know if my storage is going to be full with this one as well. Oh, these are the sunglasses. I have some more sunglasses coming, so they gave me more. I only ordered 3, but it gave me 4. Oh well. This is for the dress. I have this dress that goes perfectly. I mess with this. Yes. It's given. They also gave me an orange one. It looks orange in this light. Let me see if I put on the red light. Yeah, this is orange. But yeah. Cute. I don't really wear orange. So I don't know why they sent me this one. I didn't even order the orange, but sure. It looks cute. The green ones. Yes. Cute. I'm just wearing dark green. I also have like a lighter green coming in a different style. So I'm not pink girly, but it came with the package. So I had to take it. But
you know, so cute. I don't wear a pink like that, but I do have some pink outfits that I could wear to go with it. What else? Where are my feathers? Like, oh, I think that's them. What is this? Oh, this is my skirt. I'm not taking it out of the package. I'm just a mini skirt. Where are my sandals, though? I know I ordered sandals. What in the world is this? They gave me a scrunchie, but it didn't give me my sandals. I'm a little annoyed now because I ordered sandals and they're not here. Why are my sandals not here? Oh wait, this is another choker, but it's like. It's a rose and you wrap it like this around your neck. Okay guys, a little update. I just realized when I went to like confirm that I got the other stuff, I just realized that I didn't get other things and that it might come on another day, so no need for me to be mad. No need for me to be mad. I wanted to burn the place down for no reason. For no freaking reason. It's okay though.
You be my fine wine and Hennessy, oh my. Hey.